Okay.
Is it?
No, we'll take it.
Oh, just watering the zephyr and tranquilizer. I think more and more people and farmers are becoming aware of, let's not shoot it, let's rather try and move it back somewhere and save it. And as long as there's funds available to do that, then it can be done.
Can you guys just... They have been shooting some, but you know, we've said, look, we've got homes. I can place 1,500 elephants within Zimbabwe. We've got some funding, we need more funding, but we say to government, let us move them so that people benefit as well.